said. You know Deifactor Nethersite brought down the Leviathan. How can you persist in this folly?
And you've come here to stop me. I'd fain see you try.
Consider your bones, old man. You're outmatched.
Pirate scum of the skies. What brings you here?
Treasure. What else would a pirate want? We'll take the Dusk Shard.
You've come all this way for that trinket. I thought you were above this. Hmm? What's that? The Princess of Dalmasca come to visit. She's not entirely without merit. A test of sorts for our princess?
You're a babbling fool.
A trial for a Shellia Banargan Dalmasca!
You lust for the stone's power, do you not?
Lend him not your ears, milady. He means to use you.
Manufactured Nethersite, like Bergen.
How could you do this? How could you fall this far?
Thank you.
always hiding behind your toys. Pity if anything were to happen to them.
That your time here is over.
The curtain falls.
You shouldn't have. This creature. So this is your Vinar.
A Shelia Benargan Dalmasca? Just how far will you go for power? Does your lust for Nethersite consume you? Am I right? I am, aren't I? A worthy daughter of the Dynast King. You would do well to go to Giruvegan. Who knows? You may receive a new stone for your trouble.
Your words mean nothing to me!
The reins of history back in the hands of man. I too make for Giruvegan. Give chase if you dare it.
hate it when he does that.
Mayhaps you think me remiss, the Lady Ash of Dalmasca. The Sky Pirate Rethos, at your employ.
The Imperial Senate, powerless to resist House Solidor's brutal purge, was dissolved. Vane Solidor reigned supreme over the Empire. Though this upheaval shook the Imperial Bastion to its foundation, these developments were, to say the least, welcomed by her military. The authoritarian rule of the judges, in tandem with the impending threat of Rosarian invasion, served to foster camaraderie among its ranks. For our part, the resistance mustered strength in the border skies, making ready for the task ahead. A war to decide the doom of Ivalice would soon be upon us.